The future is iconic.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the Iconics.
These two are joined at the hip, and I think I know why, too. Nobody else likes Peyton Royce and Billy Kay.
You gotta be joking me, Saxton. You go to journalism for that?
This is iconic.
The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
Understand why Alexa treats everyone like they're second-class citizens.
Because she's better than them, Byron. When you're better than someone, it's perfectly acceptable to treat them poorly.
Is that the morals you live by?
Obviously, he works with you.
Alexa Bliss is the type of woman that'll stab you in the back and you'll still ask her to autograph the handle.
Speak for yourself.
Nikki's on the loose.
And their partner, from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikki Cross.
Unorthodox, unpredictable,
unhinged, unstable.
Look, I'm not afraid of the dark, but I am definitely afraid of Nikki Cross, and I'm not afraid to admit it.
Yeah, I'll agree with you there, Byron. She is a bit nuts.
A bit?
Oof. She's good, though. Screaming like a banshee. Byron, when's the last time Nikki Cross washed her hair, you think?
I'd rather not find out.
The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Asuka, absolutely incredible with what she has accomplished in such a short time here. Well on her way to becoming one of the best ever.
Asuka, one of the all-time greats, one of the longest winning streaks in WWE history.
Kodachi, Japan, Kairi Sane!
Can we all please just stop with this pirate charade?
Ease up, Corey. It's fun.
And it's based off Kairi Sane's actual pro yachting career.
Well, I understand that, Cole, but yachting and pirating, two completely different things. I saw her say hi to Bret Hart the other day. A real pirate would have just stolen his jacket.
Such a captivating entrance alone to watch, not to mention when Kairi Sane actually competes in the ring.
All she needs is a parrot.
I'm a big fan of what Kairi Sane brings to sports entertainment.
Thanks, Corey. I cannot wait to see what Kairi Sane brings to the table here tonight. Very charismatic young lady.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Then you have a superstar who needs no introduction, but I'm going to give it to her anyway. Alexa Bliss, absolutely ready for action.
Bliss is a ferocious competitor. You can never let her have an inch because she'll take a mile,
as is her inalienable right as the goddess of WWE.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow!
A series of brutal kicks to the body.
Down.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations could be added like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, false count anywhere, or whatever else someone could think of. Matches can also be held in a caged environment.
Knife edge chop! Things aren't looking good for her.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off.
Hit the mark with that. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, there's the escape.
That was just a case of taking too long. Billy Kay's on the attack now.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, and Kairi Sane!
No,
she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Look out.
Here we go.
This could be huge.
Hangman's neck breaker.
Oh, gosh.
She's in full control now.
German suplex.
Man, what a palm strike.
Got the off.
Crushing it.
might break a neck that way.
Uh-oh. Guillotine!
She breaks the hold.
And she's back in the ring now.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana!
Alexa Bliss is in position.
Bliss in full control.
DDT!
And that is all she wrote.
That's exactly what Alexa Bliss needed.
Peyton Royce has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Elbow smash.
Cross the shoulders.
Stretch that way.
She's...
She does break out of it, but has to...
Look at this. This could do it.
One, two.
There's the Elimination Button.
Has been eliminated.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up.
That is going to leave a mark.
Kick out.
Is that enough for the win? And she kicks out at two.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
Oh, man, a back break.
Gross.
How dirty is that?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Going for the cover.
Cross the shoulders.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else.
Will it be?
She just will not give up, Cole.
Uh-oh. German suplex.
Bliss gripping the neck. STO.
Vicious knee.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up.
Boom!
That is going to leave a mark.
Two!
Kairi Sane has been eliminated.
Prepare more insult.
That should do it right there.
One, two, three. Lee has been eliminated.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Bliss and Nikki Cross.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
And what an amazing threesome they make.